Championship Wrestling on the Superstation TBS. Introducing first, Lieutenant James Earl Wright and Sergeant Buddy Lee Parker, the State Patrol. Introducing their opponents, making their way into the ring area from the south side of Chicago, the Legion of Doom, Hawk and Animal, the Road Warriors!
The Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors, and what a score they have to settle. At WrestleWar 90 in Greensboro, February 25th, it'll be their kind of match. It'll become dressed as you are, anything goes, and they've never lost a Chicago street fight.
Either one that happened in the ring or one that happened on a street somewhere in Chicago, like Halstead Street. These guys, no doubt about it, are bad apples. The State Patrol are rotten apples to stand up to a couple of guys like this. But when they get in a street fight, there's practically no stopping them.
I was just devastated by what the Skyscrapers did to the Road Warriors at the Clash. The Warriors will never forget what happened in Corpus Christi, Texas on February the 6th.
I kind of liked that too. You know, it was kind of a good night for me all the way around.
Ooh.
Because anybody that can do to the Road Warriors what the Skyscrapers did.
Oh, what an elevation with a 300-pounder.
They left the Road Warriors with a memory that they'll carry to their grave, brother. And they have got to be more nervous about facing the Skyscrapers than they have about any other opponents they've ever faced.
Well, we'll hear their comments about this past Tuesday night here in a few moments as Lieutenant James Earl Wright has tagged in, and so has Hawk of the Legion of Doom.
Hey, I'll tell you what, Dangerous Danny Spivey is looking better than ever. We saw Teddy Long is into his team more than ever, and Mean Mark Callis got ahead of Teddy Long, is the brightest new star in professional wrestling.
Shoulder breaker by Hawk on Lieutenant James Earl Wright at the State Patrol here on World Championship Wrestling. Great week coming up here. Road Warriors will be in Albany, Georgia this Wednesday night, 7:30 at the Civic Center. Dropkick by Hawk on the Lieutenant.
You notice the Road Warriors, they're trying to prove a point to the Skyscrapers because they didn't just come out here and just blow right in the ring and start kicking, you know what, like they usually do. They let the match start and they're systematically taking these guys apart. They're showing the Skyscrapers what they can do.
Look at the strength of Hawk. Can he do that to a Skyscraper? Can he military press those guys that are 300 plus pounds?
I doubt it.
And flying shoulder block by Animal.
I think the Skyscrapers will have something to say about whether they get military press or not.
Standing drop kick. This big guy's got phenomenal agility. Remember, in Greensboro, you can see it on pay-per-view television, WrestleWar 90, Wild Thing, Road Warrior Skyscrapers in a Chicago street fight. That's a match, fans, that has no rules, no disqualification, and the wrestlers can come dressed in any attire that they choose. The Road Warriors may wear those darn spikes in the ring, those shoulder pads.
I was about to say that, you never know, because it's just what the name implies. Just like a fight on a street, right there in the wrestling ring.
Whoa! The Supreme Power Slam right off the second rope. The Road Warriors won a Chicago street
fight. Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the event, the Legion of Doom.